Hello students, welcome to another lecture on Spenser's A Wedding Song. So let us start. Behold, while she before the altar stands. Behold, look, देखो, हाँ देखो. While she bride before the altar stands. हाँ, see, the poet says. See, so long as she is standing before the altar. See, the bride is standing before the altar. And the poet says, see how beautiful she is, how beautiful she looks. Hearing the holy priest, she is listening to the words of the priest, the hymns, bhajan, mantra, whatever. जो शादी के समय पढ़े जाते हैं, हमारे हिंदुओं में जब शादी होती है तो पंडित जी मंत्र पढ़ते हैं और लड़का और लड़की दूल्हा और दुल्हन उन्हें ध्यान से सुनते हैं. हियरिंग द होली प्रीस्ट इज स्पीकिंग टू हर एंड शी इज लिसनिंग टू हिज वर्ड्स दैट टू हर स्पीक्स एंड ब्लेसेथ हर विद हिज टू हैप्पी हैंड्स and blesseth her, and at the same time the priest is also blessing her with his happy two happy hands, with his two hands, and while blessing her the priest is happy that he is going to perform a marriage. Shaadi kara raha hai aur ek naye relation ki shuruaat kara raha hai, so he is happy. How the red roses flush up in her cheeks. She is so beautiful and she is so white that the red roses flush up in her snow white cheeks. How the red roses flush up, ubharna, laliman, in her cheeks, in her white cheeks, the redness, the blushing of roses, the redness of roses can be seen. And the pure snow with goodly vermeil stain, spot, vermeil red. And the pure snow with goodly vermeil stain. And the red spots can be seen on her white, on her snow white cheeks. Uske lal lal galon par, safed galon par. Ekdam white color hai uska. तो उसके स्नो वाइट, प्योर स्नो वाइट चीक्स पर वर्मील का रेड कलर के स्पॉट्स देखे जा सकते हैं, लाइक क्रिम्सन डाइड इन ग्रीन. हाँ, क्रिम्सन रेड, राइट कलर्ड, वो बिल्कुल जो स्पॉट्स उसके गालों पर दिखाई दे रहे हैं वो बिल्कुल लाल कलर के हैं. Red colored spots can be seen, that dyed red color on her cheeks can be seen, that even the angels which continually about the sacred altar do remain. It is believed that so long as the marriage ceremonies are taking place, angels will remain, stay there and protect the occasion from evil spirits. Okay, lekin that even the angels, she is so beautiful that even the angels, kaun se, which continually, wo angels jo continuously nirantar about the sacred altar do remain, they may stay, wo angels jo nirantar lagatar जो सेक्रेट ऑल्टर है, वेयर द मैरिज इज टेकिंग प्लेस, वो ऑल्टर जहाँ पर वो शादी हो रही है, उस ऑल्टर के आसपास जब तक शादी के परफॉर्मेंस होगी, जब तक शादी के रिचुअल्स होंगे, जब तक शादी के कार्यक्रम होंगे, तब तक दे विल स्टे देयर, फॉरगेट देयर सर्विस. यस, but even the angels She is so beautiful that even the angels forget their duty of guarding the altar and fly about her. Yes, the guards, the angels, which are there to guard her, guard the altar, they forget their duty and fly about her. And they start flying about. उसके आस पास मंडराना शुरू कर देते हैं. So beautiful. Oft peeping in her face. Often. And they often look at her face. They look at her face eagerly. She is so beautiful. That seems more fair. Her face that seems more beautiful, more fair, the more they own it is dear. Or she is so beautiful that they keep on staring. The more they own it is dear. And the more the angels, the more the people attending the function look at her face, the more beautiful her face appears. जितना ज्यादा देखते हैं उतना ज्यादा. But her sad eyes is still fastened on the ground. But her sad eyes, I think her eyes, she is not sad, I think she is rather feeling shy. Sharma rahi hai, full of shyness. So her sad eyes is still abhi bhi, after a long time. She came to the altar a little while ago, थोड़ी देर पहले आई है, but after a long time, she is still feeling shy. So her sad eyes is still on the ground. She has her eyes lowered to the ground. She dare not raise her eyes. She dare not look at others. शर्मा रही है. और शर्म के कारण किसी को सीधे देखने की हिम्मत नहीं कर पा रही है. आर गवर्न विद गुडली मॉडेस्टी. हर आईज, हर नेचर, हर बिहेवियर, एवरीथिंग इज गवर्न, एवरीथिंग इज कंट्रोल्ड बाय हर मॉडेस्टी, जेंटलनेस. शी इज मॉडेस्ट and she is behaving according to the rules, code of conduct. A bride should behave, that suffers not one look, to glance or eye. Wrong direction. That suffers not one look, to glance or eye. She is so gentle. She is so humble, she is so shy, that she does not look at others. She does not allow her eyes to look at others. She does not allow a bad thought to come to her mind, which may let in a little thought unsound. If she casts a bad look on others, which may let in a little thought unsound, bad. हो सकता है कि ऐसा करने से हो, may be a bad thought come into her mind, but she will not allow a bad thought. Why blushy love, to give to me your hand? Yes. Now the rituals are going on and the bride is giving her hand to the groom. Dulhan jo hai dulhe ko apna haath de rahi hai. But while doing so, she is sighing. She is blushing. Then the poet says, why blush ye love? Oh my dear lady, why are you blushing? to give to me your hand while giving your hand to me. जब तुम अपना हाथ मुझे सौंप रही हो तो ऐसा करते समय शर्मा क्यों रही हो? The pledge of all our bond, yes. Why does she blush while giving her hand to me? Because the pledge of all our bond. Because this is the pledge of our bond, of our marriage. This is how the ceremony of marriage, the rituals of marriage will be completed. Our relation will take place. Our relation will become permanent. This is the place. So why are you blushing? And the poet again asks the to sing the same. Ask the angels. Sing ye sweet angels. The poet again asks the angels to sing sweet songs in praise of God. Alleluia, sing. Sing a song in praise of God. In praise of, sing hymns. Sing a song in praise of God. Sing hymns, songs in praise of God, bhajan, that all the words may answer and your echoing. Ask the angels to sing the hymns which will echo in the woods. Sing loud songs so that woods would echo with the music. Thank you.